Things are definitely changing. It was almost a solid week of near perfect weather. Very unusual in November. It is changing dramatically as a cold front sweeps across the state. We're only 43 here in Des Moines. North northwest winds at 9. Our feels like temperature in the upper 30s. The high today before the cold air arrives, 69. Yet east of the metro, everybody was in the 70s. Record 77, 1999. Record low 15 in 1991. 30s. Off to the west and northwest, and look at still hanging on to the 50s in Knoxville, and even warmer as you head east on I-80. Ames currently 39 degrees. This is what it looks like tomorrow morning. We will be well above freezing, so at least here in central Iowa, it will all be rain, at least for the early part of the day. By the evening, I think temperatures will drop to near freezing, but by then, it looks like the precipitation will have moved out. Heavier rain on the south side of town, so rain's going to be picking up downtown. Head out to the west. There's been a few thunderstorms reported along this line from Carroll through Webster County. And then northwestern Iowa starting to see a little bit of a light mix, but most of the snow in the wintry mix right now in Nebraska. Oh, it's headed towards northwestern Iowa. Just going to take a little bit of time for that to spread in. Snow, all snow out in western Nebraska. This wave of energy will intensify the snow in northwestern Iowa tomorrow. A line of thunderstorms develops along the front. All that moves on out, and we should clear out as we head to Tuesday night. So hour by hour, this looks like pretty heavy rain, 4 a.m. in the morning, a mix to the north. Still rain 10 a.m. Then watch what happens. Here comes that wave of energy. Snow intensifies tomorrow afternoon northwest. It wheels out of here and pulls out. We clear out Wednesday morning. I think Wednesday, a pretty good day out there, sunshine and highs probably around 50 degrees. So even if you get some snow, it'll start to get melted off pretty quick. There's going to be a lot of rain with this system. Many spots will get over an inch. Then a threat for a little narrow band of a wintry mix that could ice some freezing rain. Keep that in mind tomorrow, especially around Carroll, Fort Dodge and Algona. And then snow looks heaviest Spencer Sioux City, but I do expect some snow to slide down to the southeast. It'll taper off pretty quickly, maybe getting as close by as Boone and Story County with trace amounts. Winter storm watch Tuesday morning through the evening, extreme northwestern Iowa. Then a winter weather advisory from Algona Storm Lake Carroll tomorrow morning through the evening hour for a combination of a wintry mix, freezing rain, and maybe some light snow on top before it's all over. Rain likely, breezy, colder out there. Temperatures tomorrow 46 with a chilly rain. Northwest winds at 15 to 25. Look at the sun. Goes down 459. We bounce back tomorrow 50. Thursday near 50. Friday sunshine. I do think a chance of rain on Saturday. But then temperatures is where we should be this time of year. Stay in the 50s to finish the weekend into next week.